Well, Ravens fans have been gearing up all week for the big game this weekend.
Yeah, folks all across the area are holding pep rallies to wish the team well. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin is live in Timonium tonight at one of those rallies. Hi, Rob.
How you guys doing? You guys doing all right? We're here at Smythe Jewelers, and you can see the cheerleaders are behind me. Poe is here. They have been around town today getting everybody ready for the big game on Sunday. By mid-morning, they were here at this shopper store on Paring Parkway, getting fans fired up about Sunday's game.
They're going to the Super Bowl, too. Ain't no question. To all the people in Baltimore, the Ravens are number one.
They're going to win Sunday?
Of course they are. Of course they are.
This Sunday against Miami.
We're going to win. Guys winning 27-10.
It's going to be a fantastic game. Prediction, pain for Miami.
Right, I see you on the day all the time.
Poe was here, and you got a chance to get your picture taken with the Ravens cheerleaders. Fans' confidence is high.
So we're going all over Baltimore City trying to paint the town purple.
Everyone has high energy, all the fans. And as the day goes by, more and more fans are coming out, so it's great. We're getting ready for Sunday. Yeah.
It's passion, it's love, it's us all coming together. That's what it's about.
Then in the afternoon, they were here at High Tops in Timonium for more of the same.
We're going to win. We're going to win. Go all the way.
Great team, great coaches, and this team, I don't think, cannot be stopped.
And we're back here live at Smythe Jewelers with Danny. How you doing?
Hi, how are you?
You guys started at 5:30 this morning, and you're going to end up at about 9 tonight.
Yes, we are. It's going to be a great day.
Great day. Ready for the game?
Very ready for the game. We can't wait to beat Miami this Sunday.
And you know the cheerleaders don't get to go.
No.
So they get to go to the Super Bowl when we get
do.
There.
Yes, we are going to the Super Bowl.
Thank you very, very much. Everybody here at Smythe Jewelers, appreciate it. And,
Go
hey,
Ravens.
We'll be watching the game on Sunday. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.